Happening right now, an urgent rescue is underway in Pakistan to try and save six kids and two adults who are trapped in here. It's a chairlift. One of the lift's cables snapped, leaving it dangling about 1,000 feet above ground. A helicopter has been dispatched to try and get the people out and back to safety.